This is Park Street Burial Ground. Opened in 1807. Here in central Birmingham. Park Street Burial Ground is a park today, as you can see. However, very soon, this entire site is going to be gone because the proposed HS2 is going to cut straight through this on the way to the new station that they're building. So very soon, this entire beautiful little park is going to be gone forever.